What we need to figure out here is, are we dealing with maybe a little bipolarism, some rage addiction? It could be a lot of things.
My little sunshine has a temper sometimes, but he's not all bad.
Let's try a little experiment. I want to see maybe what kind of things trigger you, Eric, okay? How do you think you would react if I said some negative things about you?
Honestly, I wouldn't really care.
What if I were to tell you that I think you're fat? I think you're a fat little boy. I think you're way too fat for your age. Does that make you feel any anger? Huh, fatty? Jelly belly? You got jelly in your belly, you little fat fuck? You get a little flash of anger when someone tells you you got tits like a 40-year-old woman, fat boy? Huh? You like that shitty titty jelly belly?
Oh yeah, he's a big boy!
Oh yeah!
Get that fatty some mud flaps for his ass! Big old jiggly fatty butt!
He's up to something. Isn't that good?
Huh.
Not good.
Well, I just don't see it, Miss Cartman. Your son doesn't seem to be triggered by anger at all. In fact, I'd say he's one of the more even-tempered children I've ever seen.
Sorry, Doctor, your wife's on the phone. Says it's an emergency.
Excuse me. Carol, what? Whoa, calm down, honey. What do you mean?
What you done, Cartman?
What 14-year-old girl? Carol, I would never... No, I don't have a criminal record. Who is Mitch Connor? There can't be an official police report, honey. There's no, Carol, put down the gun. Sweetie, come on. Put down the... Carol!
I'm not fat. I'm big boned.
Bro! You mad crazy, man. You mad crazy.
She